Okay friends, in this video we will insert product information to our database table. We will do it with Ajax. For that, go to resources, view, admin folder and open your add product blade. Here start your script tag for Ajax function. And inside this you will write a document ready function. Inside this function I will alert for testing working message. If this not have any error, refresh and it's working. Okay, now we need information by ID. If I click on the button, I will get three of values. Okay, product name, product code, product price. We will do it with ID. First of all, let me change the view as wrap. Okay, now here we have a name, product, product code, product price. Change the name to ID. Okay, that's all. And we need ID for button also. Make it any ID, I name it BTN. Okay. We don't need form anymore. Just delete the form tag. And here, place of this, we need a hidden input. Input type, because we are using IDs for, so we need to add a ID and use value this token. Okay, and add your custom ID, call it anything. I am using a token. Okay, inside your document ready function we will say if user click on BTN, it will start new function. If this function will run, it will save some data like pro name that will get data from name ID. Second, product code, same for this product code dot value. Okay. Last one, product price, same for this product price dot value. And we need token also. Token, we have a ID token for this. Only token. And this one, our ID, we are passing here. Okay. After that, start Ajax function $ Ajax here. Pass your some method settings like a type will be post, and here you can use get also, and data will be your variables. Name assign your variable, base variable, and here product code, and don't forget to add and sign for your second dollar sign product code. Okay, plus and sign for your product price equal to and product price, your variable name, plus in the last we need token. For token you will also need to add and sign, and this is your token name underscore and token, okay, equal to the token value by variable. Okay, last one we need URL. Here URL I am using as a PHP tag. You can use any like a blade. Inside this URL I am using base URL admin/save product. This is name of route. Let me show you inside web.php. inside your admin slash, here is your save product. Okay, here we are using here. Okay, nice. Now we have a everything that says success message function. If everything is success, then we say console.log data. Data will come from here. Data. Save it. Now try to fill the form. Okay. We have a error. No save product. Add product. Okay, we have a here error. So token. Okay, it's spelling mistake. Sorry. Reload. Open your inspect console. Let me reload again and fill your form. Make sure your database empty is first entry code, submit, and let me check inside your network and it's not go. Let me see what is the problem. If I alert, okay, you can alert for check your error. Save it, refresh. Okay, it's not, I think ID is not working. It's your VPN. Let me check this one. Click on button. No, ID is not working. And that's the problem. VPN. Okay, I forget to add a hash function. Oh, hash. Sorry. Let me click on function and it's working. Okay. It's syntax error. Oh, no problem. Clear that. Try to fill the form. Okay, we have a error here. Silly mistakes, don't do it. Refresh, clear console. Let me fill this data again. Okay, I have an error. Let me remove this. Okay, I'm so sorry. This has tag, not a dollar sign. I was confused, I think. Okay, clear console. Try to again. It will be final. I'm sure data will be sent. Okay, it's data sent. Now you can see it's returning data because inside your controller function we just return the data. Here is okay. Now just add product name, request, show name, board, request, board, and product size, request, okay. Now insert your here DB, your table name, products, and your insert command. Inside the insert, data will go as array. So first of all, your product name, like this. And product code, second array, third array, product price, okay, and last one, product image, which is we don't need to upload while inserting data. Inside public image, I have a default image. Okay, I will use this image name as a default. Okay, then we will give power to admin to change the image. Okay. If add product is okay, then let's say done. Else echo error will be not show, just for testing. Okay, here place of console. We will use a paragraph. Here is paragraph tag with message. We will show message, success message, and class alert, alert success. Okay. But by default, message will be hide. Okay. We need to this paragraph hide by default. And user click on the button, we will show it. Message dot show. Now we need to fill this message. Message.html, and here you can say anything. Product has been inserted. Okay, and we need to fade out this. Okay, fade out after 2 seconds. That's all. Reload the page. Let me fill name, code. Click on the button, and you can see it's your message. Okay, it's not going. Let me check. Reload again. Let me fill data, name, code, product price. Click on submit button and you have error. Okay, we need to define this DB inside your controllers. Just add here DB. I must forget to add this. Reload, name, code, price, but make sure it's empty. Click on submit. Okay, you have again error. Use of undefined add product. Okay. Oh, I'm sorry. Yes. Reload. Fill your data, code, price. This is final, I'm sure. Submit. Data is submit. I think message is gone. Let me try again. Submit. Product has been inserted and message is fade out. Okay, and check your data and you have a data here. Now fill this also. Let's say created at urban. Now function, go to 2 8 time string. Okay, it will your function to insert this data. Make it empty. Reload. We have a error here. Syntax error. Okay. Oh, I'm sorry. It's why comma. Okay, now fill your data, name, code, price, click, data has been inserted, check, and your date as enter. Use this one for your updated. Okay, delete this entry too, because we need fill all data. Product name dummy, product code is dummy 123, product price 400 4000. Submit. Product has been inserted. Browse, you can see all data is filled. Okay guys, see you in the next video. If you have any issue, please drop comment. If you have any query, any error, please share your screenshot in my FB page. Thank you guys. Please like if you like my efforts. Thank you.